What's been so amazing about this Mark Warner holiday is the fact that actually the childcare has meant that we've been out skiing every day. We drop him off in the morning at 9 o'clock. They open the door with warm smiles. They've played with him, cuddled with him, fed him all day. So I came back to this happiest little boy.
We have a toddler club, which is 1 to 2 year olds, a mini club, and that's 3 to 5 year olds, and then kids club, which is 6 to 12.
We form close bonds with the children, we're with them every day all week, and they like that. We get to know them very well. They go to ski school, we play with them in the creche, we take them sledging, bum boarding, crepe trips, hot chocolate trips, so it's a lot of fun for them, they love it.
I really like Mark Warner because there's so much to do and you make lots of friends in kids club.
Children in club usually have high tea with us, which is at 5 o'clock. And then the parents usually pick them up for a couple of hours before they have their own dinner. And then they can bring them down to evening listening, which starts at 7:30.
They watch a film until 9 o'clock, and then we have beds set up in the upper creche. They can go to bed or they can read a book until their parents come and collect them at 11 o'clock. It is a completely free service for any children under the age of 12.
The nannies, the Mark Warner nannies, are just fantastic. Because we've put them into creche and the nannies take them to ski school. And then the nannies bring them back, they have lunch, and then they entertain them in the afternoon with hot chocolate trips and crepe trips. And what else do you do?
Ice cream trips.
Ice cream trips.
You go bum boarding and sleep and sledging.
Yeah, and you love sledging. You went sledging, didn't you?
I do that at my lesson, and I'm really good at snowboarding.